Put you on my payroll when I cut you